Okay, so let's go ahead and start and talk about competition in your area. As a home health agency, as a hospice, as a non-medical home care company, we have competition, right? We all do. We always look around and say, who are our competitions? Who are our competitors? When I ask most people this is when I ask them the question, so who are your competitors right now in your area? Most of the time, guaranteed, the owners, the administrators, the marketers will answer and name a few home health agencies around their area, the ones that they recognize, the brands, the names. The biggest problems with that is because that company that they're talking about has created a brand, the fact that they were able to expose themselves and others are recognizing them, they are being looked as the competition. So let's analyze that. Look, you have more than one competitor. You have more than two, then three, and guaranteed in some places you are dealing with over 100, over 1,000 competitors that are taking care of your area. If this is occurring, you need to ultimately be able to recognize this. Look, as let's say, for example, we're talking about a non-medical caregiving company or agency. I've heard these things asked of me in the past. What do I do about that agency who offers a similar inferior product that is charging less than I am? You know, so you have agencies and caregiving companies that are complaining about the other company that is charging, let's say, $15 an hour compared to theirs that are $20 or $18 an hour. My question to that person is this. I want you not to think about that person. I want you to think about your competitor, the agency out there who is willing to provide more services, more products, more things for their clients, and they are able to sell less than you. Don't worry about the competition that is providing less than you. Provide the one that is, you know, worry about the one that is providing more services and charges either same as your price or lesser than you. That is what you need to be dealing with. Just as you guys need to understand that there is a lot of competition out there and not everybody is providing the same exact service. Everybody's providing basic services, but look around and find out who is providing better services and more programs and services as an agency, whether you're a non-medical or you're a home health Medicare approved agency. Look. And your competition, you need to also look around you, not just within your area. Look at surrounding states. Look at all over the United States. You can even get great ideas for a lot of home health agencies in Canada. Don't worry about a competitor. And in addition to that is this. Why are you competing with other people? Why do you have to feel that you need to compete with other people, provide the same services? What you need to do is you need to master the competition. You need to go above everybody and provide a massive attack on your marketing. Provide more services and programs that they cannot even fathom to match you. When you are able to do that, you are able to be above the rest. And whatever you create, let people know about it. Be proud about it. Look, people will say, well, it's going to cost so much to market our company. It's just going to cost so much to brand. SEO is going to cost so much money. Flyers are going to cost this much. Look, you're in a business. You're in an organization. In order for you to be able to be known, you need to make sure that people knows who you are. And it is going to cost money. Imagine, how much money will you lose if you don't spend money to market your organization? Competition is tough. Competition will cost money. But if you are able to go above that, provide more, and also take advantage of services like, you know, like Facebook and LinkedIn and YouTube that are for free, you're going to ultimately be able to what? Be above the rest and not compete anymore. Look, competition are for people that are willing to not do much for their organizations. The ones that are going to put more effort than the rest of the people who are not willing to put enough effort that they can will succeed. If your organization wants to make that decision, give us a call at Home Health Success Academy. We'll guide you guys to what you need to do to be above the competition and stop competing. You need to be above everybody and let them fight for the smaller scraps. Look, there are so much patients out there that can be taken. People say, well, you know, this agency has 1,000 patients, or that agency only has 50. Look, if you average it out, everybody can have a good amount of patients. But look, in the industry that we're in the business that we're in, people will have to close their doors for us to become successful. It is the part of living in a business world, in a competitive world. So you need to be able to accept the fact that you need to leave your competition behind and make sure that they close their doors because you're taking their patients. It is hard to accept it. Sometimes it's difficult to say that, you know what, I have to work my butt off so that another company is not able to run itself. But that is the way it works. In order for your company to become successful, you need to do enough to be able to become successful. And once you get to where you want to be, you need to add more effort so that you are not competing. You need to be above the rest, and that is what you ultimately need to do as a home health marketer. Look, you want to be the top dog in your company. You want to be the best marketer. You want to be paid money by your company, and you want to be recognized. So you need to be able to provide the services, provide extra effort. This is what you guys need to do as a marketer, as a team, and a company to become successful to get more patients. Give us a call at Home Health Success Academy. We'll guide you guys to the success that you guys deserve.